What's up, Strength World? Thank you for checking back in for another installment of my March Mobility Series. Today I got a standing adductor stretch for you to try out. All right, my demo man here, Cody, you're going to find a box, all right, roughly about knee height, and you're going to extend one leg up onto the box, making it as straight as possible. All right, with your other leg, you want a soft knee when you perform this one. You don't want it straight as possible. Right? And to really stretch the adductor, you're just going to push the hips back, trying to reach as far as you can while staying as comfortable as you can. All right? Hold it for about 2 seconds, and then extend the hips all the way through back up. Again, you want to make sure to have a straight leg that's on the box, and then a soft knee with a leg that is off the box. So try this one out for yourself. Hope you enjoy this one. Make sure to follow my series on YouTube throughout the whole month of March for my March Mobility Series, and stay strong.